Hey guys, it's been a little hectic here lately, but we're gonna play on our server some more. Biggest news is I moved out and I moved to the Mesa. So currently I'm in a Mesa biome. As you can see, I got my horse. His name is Hugh Janus. Hugh Janus. He's a nice feller. I've been enchanting some things. I got Protection 3, Unbreaking, Depth Strider, and Falling, Feather Falling 3. I used a little bit of books to get that. Shitty Pants. Protection 4, that was pretty nice. And I know. I just wanted the boots. Just wanted the boots. Depth Strider and Feather Falling. Sharpness 3, Unbreaking, and Fire. Okay. Also, this is the OP Diamond Pickaxe. I gotta keep it at all costs. It's the golden rule. Fuck, man. I suck at doors. But today, I'm gonna try and build a bedroom underneath this. And probably gonna like make a staircase like right here, I think. I don't know. Not exactly sure where I want to start building. Didn't really want to break all this quartz and stuff. But hey, I guess that works right. And if I wanted, I could even just put that right there too. Just make a little staircase down here. Get a couple blocks down, you know. And bada bing, bada boom, I just want to clear this shit out. I'll use this one just to do that. This one didn't take too long. But yeah, so this is our server. It's nothing at all, nothing special. I looked at the seed and I was very pleased. I was very pleased with the seed. I'll show you guys. Freaking starts with 420. So that's always, you know, that's good right there. 420 blaze to koosh. Just kidding. Don't 420 blaze to koosh. Unless you're me, of course. But I can't promote that stuff if you don't believe it's the right thing. Not a hypocrisizer, whatever they call themselves. Golly. Only thing bad about being in the Mesa is just so many skeletons will be spawning. If I ever go anywhere outside at nighttime, it's like skelly, skelly, skelly. I think I'm digging into my horse as we speak. Place that back right there. That'll be as far as I go. So I have found a zombie spawner and a spider spawner. But I have yet to work out a way to get it automated. Because of its location, it's like right on top of a mine shaft. So I don't know if I make a hole to go down, it's just like an empty fucking mine shaft. And I don't really want to be messing with all that, trying to fucking fix the mine shaft and shit. Just because I had to build some farm. So that'll probably do off screen, and then whenever I get that figured out, I'll get that shit set, you know. God damn. The cost it freaking takes just to live in a Mesa bedroom. I'll be able to put some glowstone shit in there. I went to the nether and I've gathered some glowstone. Pretty much before all this, whenever I moved, when I first came over here, I built the house and set up a farm, and then I just went mining for minerals and materials and everything. So I'm a little stacked right now. Plus I got like a just I don't know. Got a whole little mine to myself. Kinda nice. Now I got some wood. Okay. Is that how you make trapdoor? Is that it? No, it's a pressure plate. And that's a slab. I don't know how to make a trapdoor. Maybe I should work on that. But this is my goodie chest. Things that I found. Got some freaking glowstone. Actually, I'll put that back and just take half. Just because I don't want to be greedy down here. Let's see. This is a 14 by 14 by 7, so it's 1 to 2 pretty much. 1 to 2, so I'd be like right here. Just to set the mood in here, you know what I'm saying? Place that. Plus, you know, the nether's full of it, so why act like it's not easy to get? Just freaking throw that shit up there. Oh, okay, I think I fucked that up. Yeah, wait. There's your problem. So I have to get rid of these. I fucked up the whole thing. Oh, well. I don't know what's better to break these with. This is a lot more difficult than I thought it would be. Only because my brain doesn't seem to work all the time. To make this room lively. Let's see. First off, I can find some wool. Good. Go. Really? What the heck? That's all carpet is? Got 9 carpets. Let's see. carpet pad up into my room, and then have about to put some different floors in here. This do anything. Yeah, do some polished granite. That'd be nice. You know, like a marble floor kind of thing. Make a girl tiptoe through my mob flows. Stick it to my head. Okay, okay. No, it's kind of the same color as the walls. I'll probably have to fucking do that shit too. Lord knows. Let me see. Stairs. Put these right here. Go ahead and break this. Oh, that broke easy. Okay. And then, is it possible? Stairs makes things a little bit more interesting. This axe, just because, let's put the stairs down here. It's gonna look a little bit fancier than I thought it would. Nice. Got the white staircase. Stone, so everything down here, I wanted to look fancy since it's my room. Not really much I can do here, guys. I need to make more chests, probably. That's probably the smart thing. Quite a bit of things that are valuable to me. Bones in there. Can you cook a clownfish? No, you just eat clownfish, huh? Okay. Well, it's whatever. And ridiculous amounts of netherite. Might as well turn this all into redstone blocks. Ain't got nothing else to do with it. Plus, it takes up one spot instead of like 50. Because every time you find this shit, it's like by the 20. So, pretty much just trying to make some room for myself. And that equaled out to 40 blocks. I got over a stack now. Indeed, that is. Oh, I forgot one too. Bug. That probably could have helped a little bit. No, okay, it's fine. Yeah, over a stack of that, so. Let's see. The one thing I have yet to find is I need a brewing stand. I just haven't really found anything. I put my peas in there. So I got feather falling and protection. I got a bunch of I don't know why that's in there. There's a spill stack of wood. I'll do this, and then I'm gonna try and make a couple more chests for downstairs in my room. That way, just put some armors in there, make some armor sets, put them down in my little wardrobe down here, so to speak. Probably end up making some more. Yeah, I got plenty of cobble, so why not make like freaking a crap load of these, and then come down here. Start actually putting more stuff in there for now, just because there wasn't much room in these chests. But yeah, I got 2 stacks of diamonds from my mining experiences. So what I was gonna do, I figured I'd make like 2 sets of armor. No, oops, yep, give me all that. 2 sets of good armor. So that way, whenever I die, I can just come over here and grab a piece. And plus, over the time, I'll enchant them. So that'll be good. Maybe I should do that. Okay, now I got. And then the chest piece. Bring these back, put those over there. I barely used half a point, I used over. Either way, put some armor in this one over here. That way it stays, and then I'll even get it all set up. And then I'm gonna make some diamond equipment. Stickaroonies. Only got 2 sticks. You kidding me, man? I can make a couple more with this. Let's see. 12 more, 14, so. Like that, and then I'm gonna do. Actually, fuck it. It's not gonna make. Okay, I got that. A whole bunch of diamond axes. Back in this wood chest. Do that. Wood, make a bunch more sticks, do a couple of these, make a couple more swords. Shit, give me all my diamonds, man. What are you, crazy? Come in here, give him a diamond sword, give him a diamond big X. Move him over one because he's too close. And then just pick sword and sword and sword and pick, 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 pick. And that's a lot of picks, but hey, this diamond's gotta go to good use anyway, so might as well. Come up back up here in this chest. Grab all this coal. Put it in here. I'll go 16. No. 2. 2. All have some coal in them. Might as well pick that up now. See if I can put anything in there. Find them. Put this shit back up. Blocks. Mm-hmm. So pretty much, nothing going on so far. Got people moved in back at our old base. You know, kind of took advantage of the free supplies. Who wouldn't? You know, could. You know, I wouldn't pass up on that opportunity. I'm just gonna make these quartz as well for now, so it doesn't look so out there. But all this is gonna come down to, well, probably not that block. And then I don't think you'll actually see all those blocks. And then... oh crap, let me see here. I got all these colors. I want some green, some red. Spot there. That's fine. And then white, just because. Where'd my green go? There it is. Green go. Where'd the green go? Fill that in. One more white. Boom. Don't really have much to work with the walls. see. Is there anything? No. Freaking putting it in the furnace? No. Is that in the furnace? No. I don't know. I could have swore you could. I don't know what I'm talking about. To be honest. Guess you can't really do anything with clay. It just stays as clay. That's genius. I never would have thought of it. Take this light gray. Put the light gray in the center. And then boom. Now I have a little bit of light gray I can use. Even though I had plenty in the chest. But either way, finders keepers. Kind of be like a mixed match wall, as you can see. Like that, that color, that orange. That should continue out. Freaking. Put the red back there so I can use the red. Kind of retro.
It's cold in here.
I can't tell. Now, I guess I can throw some wood down. Just because it's rich mahogany. And then. Area. Kind of looks like red carpet. You're gonna be able to tell the difference. My bed will blend in with it. Speaking of which, this will be like, I don't fucking know. I probably shouldn't have done that. Do a line of. The part between the carpet and the floor. Fucking hell. Okay, I'm right up here. Grab my bedola, my little bed. Actually, I'm gonna need another bed. And I fucking used all my wool, I think. If I recall, I got two wool. I can make one more as a string. Fuck it. I'll make the wool. And then make myself a bed real quick. Looks like a bed. Now I got two beds, so put them down here. Freaking bam and bam. I can even knock this out. Three, four. And I get these benches. That'll set up my bed area and then I'll call it an episode. Show you guys more later. So it looks like kind of like little pillow things were right there. And then kind of have to remove these so that it looks better. Yeah, that bedpost. That's a bedpost. I guess. Is there any more? Is there like two more somewhere? Yeah, I guess that's gonna be it. I can only sleep at night. You know, I have to patch up these freaking walls, of course. Might as well just. Shoot, you know what? Just because I'm rich. I'm rich! Let's see if I can do this. Turn that into blocks just so I can showcase what I'm worth. That's what I should do right there. Bam. Put that right there to spice things up. And that would be it, man. Behind this episode. Hope you guys enjoy.